Fantastic performance by Dion Hemmings. Here's another possible gold medalist, but that won't be decided until tomorrow. Meanwhile, Dan O'Brien trying to go for 2.07 in the high jump. Robert Smellick, the reigning champion, just behind him. First time clearances all the way. And he gets it again. Well, when he won the US Olympic trials here, over a month ago, he jumped 2.08. The rest at the moment, although there's still some very good high jumpers in there, can just stand and stare. Full of confidence, full of running. Very smooth approach. Good high jumping. Dan O'Brien continues to put the pressure on the rest.